Meanwhile, the Churachandpur Doctors Association also strongly condemned the incident and stated that violence against medical personnel in times of crisis such as the COVID pandemic. The CDA has meanwhile demanded that all the miscreants must be apprehended and brought to justice. The CDA also held a protest in Churachandpur town demanding strong action against the perpetrators.
Later on, when she finally reached here, she was examined in the district hospital, and it is also verified that she was assaulted physically by the examining doctor as well. As proved by the physical appearance of the bruise and the swelling over the lips also. Now, she was assaulted physically. Her property, her car was damaged. And imagine that this is only the physical part of thing we are talking about.